choice silence wires of the building. We've got 5 or 6 of them now done and ready to fly. I'm going to fly it for you in a moment. First, I want to show you how the controls work. When I move this stick to the right, the aileron, the right aileron goes up and the left aileron goes down, vice versa. So that controls the tilt of the airplane. This one is the elevator. That points the nose up and down. And this one is the rudder. That turns it left and right. And of course, this one is the throttle. So we're going to fly it out.